Well, it was way high up in the Siree Peaks where the yellow pines grow tall. Rusty Jigs and Sandy Sam had a round up camp last fall.
Hey.
They had their ponies and the running lions, a baby, a dog or two. And they allowed to brand every lop-eared calf to come within their view.
Yeah.
Well, many a lop-eared doggy, if he didn't hush up by day, had his long ears whittled and his old hide scorched in the most artistic way. Then says Rusty Jigs to Sandy Sam as he throwed his seagull down, I'm tired of cowboyography and the figures all go to town.
Yes.
They starts her in at Kentucky bar, the head of the whiskey row. And they ends her up at the depot house and 40 drinks below. And they winds her up and they turns around and they goes the other way. Tell the Lord forsake the truth, them boys got drunk that day. Well, they was a heading back to camp in a pack in a mighty good load. Well, who should they meet but the devil himself when prancing down the road. And the devil, he says, you can't stand your man, I go hunt your hole. Says, come up from the house of rocks to gather in your soul. Says Rusty Jakes to the devil, though I know we're tight. No devil ever took no cow punch without one kind of fight.
So Rusty Jigs punched a hole in his rope, he swang it straight and true. He lapped it on to the devil's horns and he taken his dollies too. Now Sandy Sam was a reactor man with his gut line caught up neat. So he shakes her out and he builds him a loop and he lasts the devil's hind feet. Well, they stretch him out and they tail him down while the handles are getting hot. Well, they cropped and swallowed, forked his ears and they branded him up a lot. Well, they pruned him up, the dehorned saw tied knots in his tail for a joke. Then they rode off, left him there, necked up to a blackjack oak.
So if you're ever up to the Siree Peaks and you hear one hell of a wail, know it's that devil bellerin' around about them knots in his tail.
You'll know it's that devil bellerin' around about them knots in his tail.